Video test 34ES4, can you introduce yourself?
My name is Nguyen. I'm 10, so I'm in grade 5. I'm from Vietnam. I like eating and I don't like running.
Good. Tell me how you look.
I've got short hair.
Okay, and what's your hobbies?
My hobby is eating and playing sports.
Okay, what sports do you like to play?
It's football.
Okay, how often do you play football?
About one time.
Okay, and tell me something you can do well. Okay. And what's your daily routine?
I wake up at 7 o'clock and then I brush my teeth. I have breakfast at 7:15 and then I go to school at 7:30.
Okay.
My school begins at 8 o'clock, and I go home at 5 p.m.
Good. What do you do when you get home?
I usually go with my friends.
Okay. And tell me about your family. Who's the oldest?
My grandma is the oldest.
And the youngest?
My cousin.
Okay, how old is your cousin?
5 years old.
Okay. Can you put in much or many into these questions? So these are books.
How many books have you got?
What about food?
How much food is there in the fridge?
Brilliant. And students?
How many students are in your class?
Water.
How much water do you drink every day?
Good job. How many bananas are there?
There are 3 bananas.
What about eggs?
There is an egg.
And how many green apples?
There is only 1 green apple.
Good. And can you tell me what country Hua is from?
I think it's Vietnam.
Is it a full sentence?
Hua is from Vietnam.
So she is?
Vietnamese.
Good. What about these girls?
They are from England. They are English.
Good. What does Bob do at 6:30?
Bob wake up at 6:30.
And at 7:45?
He has breakfast.
Full sentence.
At 7:45.
Good. And at 8:10?
He goes to school at 8:10.
Perfect. What is he doing?
He's playing baseball.
Good. And what is she doing?
She is drinking juice.
Good. And what is she doing?
She is flying a kite.
And the past simple of Eat is the past simple verb for eat.
Eat.
Yeah, good. So can you put this in a sentence? What did he do?
He can eat many hamburgers.
Okay, we don't need to say can or can't, just he ate many
hamburgers.
And this guy?
He read books
Okay, he read a book. Can you tell me the past tense of walk?
Walked.
And can you spell that?
W-O-R-K-E-D.
Walk, as in... Can you spell worked? Walk is W-A-L-K.
Yeah,
work is in work on a computer. You spelled that right. watch, as in watch TV.
Watched.
Yeah, and spell that.
W-A-C-T-H-E-E.
So say that again.
W-I-T-H
in the middle. Watch. Okay, and how about borrow?
Borrowed.
Okay, can you spell borrowed?
B-O-R-R-O-W-E-E.
And is?
Is.
Is, so he is playing football, in the past tense, is. Good? Good. And can you spell cinema?
C-I-N-E-M-I.
Good. And problem?
P-R-O-B-L-E-M.
And basketball?
B-I-S-K-E-T-E-I-W.
Perfect. Well done.
Bye.